what I'm seeing from that kid in New York, the New York Jets rookie quarterback Zach Wilson. Now, I mean, defensively, okay. how we look at rookie quarterbacks is, you know, there's athletic ability, there's accuracy, all of that stuff. I mean, Zach Wilson possesses a lot of that, but is he decisive in what he does? And then how does he do it once he makes that decision? This kid is decisive. Yeah. He seems like he knows what he's doing. He goes out there and he's got a little flair. There's just something about this kid. And I'm going to say, yeah, I'm going to go with Zach Wilson, my choice for Offensive Rookie of the Year.
Someone else talk. I'm speechless. I can't believe this just happened. Can I just say, Teddy, that what you just said represents the best thing that has happened to the New York Jets in 10 years. I mean, it has been a decade since the New York Jets have had a moment as good as you picking Zach Wilson to be the Rookie of the Year on this show.